everyone. Aaron here for Zolotech. And if you haven't heard by now, there is a major issue with FaceTime. Now, someone had actually emailed me not too long ago saying they think there might be an issue with FaceTime, but it wasn't really widespread and I hadn't heard a whole lot of reports. But now 9to5Mac has also confirmed that this is a major issue and I'm able to reproduce it. And I wanted to show you what it is and how you can avoid this being a problem until it's updated. Now, the first problem has to do with making a FaceTime call. So we're going to place a FaceTime call from my 10S Max to my 10R. And what will happen is if I place a call from here to here, you may be able to hear voice from this phone before I even have a chance to accept it on this phone. So let me show you how that works. So if I place a FaceTime call, as you can see I'm doing now, there's actually no audio coming through from here to here. And so I'm not seeing that bug right now or hearing that audio between either of these phones. However, many people are able to reproduce this. And this bug affects everything from iOS 12.1 and newer. And so that is a pretty major bug. If you can hear audio before someone accepts it, it's a privacy concern and is definitely something to be aware of. Now there's a second part to this where if I place that same FaceTime call, place a FaceTime call, slide up, add a person, add myself, add person to FaceTime. You can hear the sound is coming through before I even picked up. So let me mute that. And you can hear my voice coming across from here to here. So it's coming across from here to here. And now you can see that I hit this to decline or silence it, but it's showing the video from here over to here. And I didn't do anything. I didn't accept the call yet. So there's definitely a problem. And it's doing this on everything from iOS 12.1 and newer. So what you can do to stop this for now, if you are afraid of someone calling you and being able to see you or even hear you, go to settings. Then you want to go down to FaceTime. Under FaceTime, simply turn this off. Once you turn FaceTime off, you'll be safe from this until they release a fix. Now, Apple has acknowledged this problem and said there will be a fix out later this week. So this affects even iOS 12.2 beta 1, which is on this phone, and iOS 12.1 and newer. So there's quite a few different versions in between there that are affected, and it's affecting all of these different devices. So it's definitely a concern. So hopefully that helps you understand what's going on. Make sure you turn that off if you're concerned about it and look for the update later this week where I'll show you that. If you'd like to get your hands on this wallpaper, I'll link it in the description as I always do. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.